What it do, man? It's your boy Big Boy, and we back with another episode of the Smoking Trucker, man. And as y'all see, man, we got a new truck, man. What we finna do? We finna buy another truck, and we finna goddamn hire us another driver to go and do some right here, man. And as y'all see, man, your boy been goddamn running this bitch up. Y'all, this shit just done got so fun to a nigga, man. Well, I just been playing the hell out this shit, man. And your boy is smoking on that platinum jelly too. So y'all already know, man, if you smoke that shit, light that shit. And if you drink that shit, pop that shit. But we definitely finna goddamn get on this shit. So I'm about to light up now. So the first thing, oh shit. Y'all, this shit here tastes so good. But the first thing we finna do, man, we're going to do a short load, too. We ain't going to do nothing major, nothing big, and then crazy. So what we finna do, finna go to the company. And we finna go to garage manager. Y'all, so we finna hire us a new driver. Look like we're gonna be going with a net. Everybody else new. My boy got two things over here. He can drive explosives. And he deliver on time. Oh girl, she'll drive though. We're gonna take a net, y'all. Please submit an available slot. There we go. Alright, so we got her. Alright. Alright, y'all, so that's what we're gonna do. We got to get shot at a truck. Damn, how do I give her this truck right here? Okay, let me go buy another truck right quick, y'all. So we finna go get another truck right quick. We're going to the... I'm gonna buy a Kenworth. Y'all see we got that bag, man. We done ran that motherfucking bag up. Definitely ran that motherfucking bag up, child. Alright, let's get the Kenworth. Y'all, I slip want to buy this motherfucker right here, though. This motherfucker right here gonna be for us. That be a whole lot of fuel, too, y'all. So we should have gone ahead and grabbed this motherfucker. Want that 10,000 horsepower, motherfucker. What sound? Alright, and y'all know we need that Eaton Ultra Shift 18 speed, motherfucker. Okay. Okay, we do got that blacked out interior. Okay, we gotta change that steering wheel too, y'all. Man, we finna go straight black on this motherfucker. Black and red, goddamn. No, we got to go with the chrome nose on that bitch. They like the motherfucking for the chrome all this bitch out. Go with them Roadmasters. Definitely got to change the chrome everything, y'all. Cab panels. Ooh. Damn, which one? Goddamn. Ooh. Yeah, we're going to go with the oval. Yeah, we'll go with the round. Hell yeah. Definitely going with that round, y'all. Good on classic. Yeah, we ain't got to change none of that. Yeah, we finna do some crazy shit, this motherfucker. Side deflectors. Okay. Yeah, we putting everything we can possibly put on this motherfucker. Yeah, we're gonna have to fire that cone back up too, y'all. Now this right here a little different. Okay. Okay. Getting your rim together. Shadow white. Yeah, we're gonna go back with that chrome. Yeah, y'all, this shit right here different than a motherfucker. Yeah, ain't no sense of them rails being back though. Yeah, y'all, we just put a sunroof in that bitch. See what's up with that visor. Yeah, we're gonna keep that one on though. Alright, we got the standard grill on this bitch. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Yeah, we just goddamn went in with this bitch. We forgot to do the interior though. We're gonna see if we can do some wood grain trimming in this motherfucker. Ooh, they got that wood, dog. Whatever, a chrome. I'm going that wood. Carpet? Oh, let me get that carpet, dog. Yeah, y'all, we finna go and purchase this motherfucker. Yes, sir. Alright, y'all, so our new driver got a, she got a new truck, y'all. So we finna see what this motherfucker right here drive like. And like I said, we finna do a little short load. Y'all, this motherfucker nice! I wish I could've made them center caps goddamn red or some shit. We might change the color on this bitch, y'all. But shit, what better color to go with than black, shit? Why my dude be white in the seat, man? Because I selected a black character. No racist shit. It just, I just trying to figure that shit out. Alright. Let's see what them motherfuckers sound like. Trailer too. Nice.
get it. Let's see. I ain't gonna fuck with that. Let me quick travel back over here. Travel right quick. I know the parking brake engaged, motherfucker. The fuck? Right, that's the spot we were trying to go to, y'all. Here go a 5 hour on drive right here. We finna take this. Alright, so we're gonna grab that load and we're gonna take a nap. I hit that bitch. Y'all see it, man. Y'all see it. Y'all, that'd be nice as fuck, though. Y'all let me know how y'all like the new truck, man. And let's get our shit together right quick. Okay.
Okay. Them adjustments, right, y'all? I said, got the sunroof. Well, we could put a tent on the windows, y'all. That shit'll be dope as fuck. Alright, y'all. We finna smoke and motherfucking ride.
let me know how y'all like this motherfucker. I can definitely see us doing some more shit in the future.
Yeah,
y'all, I gotta do some a set of Forza videos too, man. Cause I actually gotta reinstall, cause I just rebuilt my PC. That's why I wasn't no videos last week, y'all. Yeah. to make it goddamn with a driver can goddamn get something. You know, that shit, that'll be fire. But that'll be fire when they add it after on the kids going out of state or in between. But they got sleep on here. I feel like that's the only thing they missing. Goddamn cherry of the blood, y'all. I could have swore that shit fell on me. definitely didn't try to goddamn get that speeding ticket. Get that extra 25. We finna go change that engine. Episode, we're gonna buy a trailer in the next video, and don't y'all forget to hit that like, subscribe, man, share this shit, man. The smoking truck out here, goddamn, running shit out the road and everything, every little chance that we try not to get. But it's your boy Big Boy, man, and I'm out.